nobody's ever tried to be a superhero?
Well, I don't know. Probably because it's impossible.
Putting on a mask and helping people? How's that impossible?
Dude, if anybody did it in real life, they'd get their ass kicked.
Oh, no, I'm just standing around, you know. No, not...
I was just a regular guy.
Hey, gorgeous.
Hey, my only superpower was being invisible to girls.
The comic books had it wrong. You don't need a power to be a superhero.
Leave him alone!
It's none of your business!
Yes, it is.
Hey, there's a dude dressed like a superhero out there fighting a bunch of guys.
Who are you?
I'm Kick-Ass.
Kick-Ass has become the latest internet phenomenon.
This is awesome.
You're actually pretty good.
He should call himself Ass Kick instead.
He's inspired a wave of real-life superheroes.
Tool up, honey bunny.
It's time to get bad guys.
You wanna go fight some crime?
Let's see what you can do.
This guy comes out of nowhere!
This would be the guy that looks like Batman.
You're telling me one guy killed eight of my men tonight?
I gotta send a public service message that being a superhero is bad for your health.
So you wanna play?
Who are you?
I'm Hit Girl. And that's Big Daddy.
Kick ass. Red mist.
Oh, that kinda hurt.
I think I'm in love with her, dude.
I want this place locked down. Nobody comes in, nobody goes out.
As a little kid.
Bring it on!
Oh, yeah. Didn't see that, did ya?
That's right, we're superheroes. You love us.
Who am I? You sure you want to know? If somebody told you I was just your average, ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. Truth is, it wasn't always like this. There was a time when life was a lot less complicated. Can I take your picture for the school paper?
Sure. In this lab, we have 15 genetically enhanced super spiders.
There's 14. One's missing.
Peter, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Pete, look, you're changing. I know I went through exactly the same thing at your age.
No, not exactly.
Wow.
Peter, may I introduce my father, Norman Osborn?
Great honor to meet you, sir.
Harry tells me you're quite the science whiz. You know, I'm something of a scientist myself.
Whatever it is, somebody has to stop it.
With great power comes great responsibility.
This is my gift.
Wow.
It is my curse.
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.
Do I get to say thank you this time?
Too much. You're not Superman, you know.
I am so high, I can hear heaven.
How can that be? Look what love gave us. A world full of killing and blood spilling. That world never came. And they say that a hero can save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. I'll hold on to the wings of the eagles. Watch as we all fly.
Thing that has haunted me my entire life is finding the truth about my parents.
You're a wanted man, Peter Parker.
You don't believe what the police are saying, do you?
My dad has 500 officers looking for you.
500? That seems a bit excessive.
You know, if you're gonna steal cars, don't dress like a car thief. You found my weakness. It's small knives.
Who are you?
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. Parker. What did your father do, Peter?
Well, I never really knew my father. My parents left when I was very young.
Peter, someday you'll understand.
Did you tell the boy about his father?
Dr. Connors, I'm Richard Parker's son.
If you want the truth about your parents, Peter, come and get it.
Ready to play God?
There's been a biological attack on New York City.
Peter, secrets have a cost.
I gotta stop him.
Do you think what happened to you, Peter, was an accident? Do you have any idea